Sicha kweda bido lunakulwe wangamba nti oyagala okubera bomu Obachiba chibe negamanyi nti zine sala zange zonna sicha kunyamba Ebigambo bibuze
Rhona. Why didn't you finish your homework last night?
Morning, Tata.
Didn't you hear me? I always told you to finish your homework before you go to bed.
Tata, you told me to go and see Mr. Tony.
Stop! Go and get Miss Garrett.
Can I first finish my homework?
I said, can you go and get my cigarette? I'll help you on your homework.
No. Last Wednesday, the teacher realized someone had helped me with my homework because it was in my handwriting.
It's up to you.
Let me get your cigarettes. Hello, Mr. Masika. Is Rhona around?
She has gone to school.
Are you sure?
Young girl, go to school, you find her there. Hey, Rhona. Did you clean my shoes? You only cleaned your shoes.
But Dad, I'm going to be late for school.
It's only cleaning. I'm not asking you to wash my clothes. Bring my shoes. Go to school.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, sir.
Okay, you can sit.
Thank you, sir.
Here are your books. Huh?
Yes, sir.
If you find you scored less than 30%, you have to see me. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Senyonga Fad. Rhona.
She's in the toilet.
Is this a joke? Are you just coming in? Okay. Go and have a seat. Run. What is that? Huh? Did you come in late because you are smoking?
I was helping my dad.
Doesn't your dad know that you are supposed to be here by 7 a.m.?
No, he doesn't.
Agree. Come. Lie down. Rhona. Why do you have to smoke?
Mr. Gato, what's going on?
Well.
In my office. Rhona, in my office.
So, what is this all about? What does the school rule number 3 say?
You ask her. I did not cane her.
Rhona, go back to class. Think about the other students seeing you carrying a cane all the time. What are you imparting to their minds? Fear. And once a student starts fearing you, you'll teach and you'll never listen, he or she.
So you see, I've been trying to create that good teacher-student relationship.
You know very well, Rhona is going through some hard time. Since her mother left her father, Rhona has never been the same. And you know it. Rhona is one of our best students. I don't want to see this again, okay?
Yes, sir.
So, have you finished copying all the notes you missed?
Yeah, in just a few minutes I'll be done.
Okay.
Oh, thanks for lending me your book.
It's okay. I realize it's late coming and become serious.
Can we not talk about it?
If you want, I can talk to the headmaster and he'll talk to your dad.
No, I can't treat my dad like this after everything he's done for me.
But Rhona, you're smart in class. The headmaster will be glad to help.
I said no.
Fine. Can you at least talk to your mom?
She left because she was over drinking.
Last time we said it was domestic violence.
Only when he was drunk.
I think you shouldn't hate him. Just understand him.
Why should I understand him if he can't understand me?
I think I have a plan. Looks like you have everything under control.
This better works, or else he'll kill me for washing his clothes in the morning.
Why?
He says if I wash clothes in the morning, they won't get clean because I'm in a rush for school.
Anything else? Because it's like you're in time.
Oh no, the compound.
Go get dressed. I'll work on it. Okay.
Rhona? Rhona?
Go.
Rhona?
Leave. I can't listen to you, the boy.
Have it just in case you listen.
Rhona, what is this? What is going on? How can you just wash all my clothes?
I'm sorry. Tata, I have a math test.
Math test? That is interesting. Uh-huh. 2 plus 2?
4.
Good. 16 times 4 minus 2 plus 8?
68. No, sorry. It's 70.
Good job.
Let me go get dressed.
Rhona, go and get me a cigarette. Okay, thank you.
Yay!
Tata, one more thing. The school wanted the remaining balance of school fees.
Don't worry. All the money from today's sales will contribute to your school fees.
That took forever.
Sorry, he just couldn't let me go.
I was almost giving up on you.
He loves math. I had to tell him we had a math test.
No wonder math is your best subject.
Oh, thank you for the cigarettes. They worked. I'll keep selling them to him and giving you the money.
Asika, Tony.
Yeah?
Morning. Morning. Masika, I can see you are seriously trying to control your drinking.
Yeah.
Gone are days when you used to drink by 7.
Tony.
Uh-huh.
I want my wife to get back when everything is in order.
Masika, in that case, you need to exhaust your fun with Rita before Lucy gets back. You know how controlling she can be.
Tony, I'm not sure if I'll spend any money with Rita today.
What are you talking about?
Rhona's school is asking for the remaining balance.
Mm-hmm.
And I can't let her sit at home. You know neighbors here will tease her.
Yesterday you told me you had a special appointment with Rita. Anyway, let me watch how you pass it.
I can't betray my daughter for some 10 minutes of pleasure.
Fresh fish over here. Fresh fish. Fresh fish over here. Fresh fish. Fresh fish over here.
Fresh fish. So you're intentionally ignoring me, sweetheart?
No, I just arrived. Let him first make some sales. We can talk later.
Oh, so you forgot about our appointment. I thought you'd be excited about this day. You have waited for it for a full month.
Please, let him make some sales first.
Fine. I'll take the remaining 3.
Actually, 1 is for home for tonight's dinner. You can take two.
Thank you.
Where is the money?
Come on. I can't pay. Yet we are together this evening at the mango tree bar.
It's okay. Take it.
Now that is the masika I know.
Hope we'll be there at the mango tree band lodge.
Didn't have to say the last word. Be there, just be there at 7 p.m. And remember to come with some extra money for the drinks.
What?
I can see your book tonight.
I can't believe I just betrayed my daughter.
But you can call it off. You get the fish from Rita and sell it, and you take the money home.
It is not that easy.
I'm so happy I met you.
Well, I appreciate that coming from such a street girl like you.
I'm serious. If it weren't for you, I would not be in class on time. My dad is very happy with me in such a long time. How did you know it would work?
There are times when I had it rough with my aunt. The headmaster talked to her and she changed. Now we're okay. But I don't think the headmaster's interference would work on your dad. It might even worsen things.
He likes to pretend things are going well even when they're not.
Do you think your dad can cheat on your mom?
Where is that stuff coming from? My dad may be a drunken smoker, but he is a faithful man.
I just thought...
Thought what? Leave. Go.
Do you trust Rita?
Why?
I don't know. But it's like, people keep saying she sleeps around with different men.
So you're giving up?
I can't do that. She has always taken my fish free of charge for over a month. Today is my big day. Speaking of today, you know, I didn't make enough sales. I was wondering if you can lend me some money. You know, I have to buy some drinks for Rita before you get started.
You know what? Those are all signs that you're not ready.
Look, Tony, we have been friends since childhood. Lend me some money. I'll pay back. And in fact, some of that money is for Rona's school fees.
How much?
50,000.
Hey! Can you help me and give me a ride up to Chiboga?
What?
Give me a ride up to Chiboga.
Okay, start the bus.
Mukumba! Stay away from Rita.
Okay, please. Stop. I'm sorry. Don't take the money. It's for my daughter's school fees.
Here's some painkillers. 2 times 3.
Where do you get the money?
I saved some of my lunch money.
You don't have to do this. What will the neighbor think?
We shouldn't worry what the neighbors think. Maybe they're the ones within the thugs who stole your money.
So, did the headmaster believe our story as why you didn't bring the remaining balance?
I told him the truth. You were beaten by thugs and they took it.
Now, today is the busiest market day, okay? And I'm trusting you to sell for my fish.
Do you think I can handle?
Yeah. You can get him my book so that I show you how it works.
Hey, I've heard about Masika's attack. Will he be coming today?
No, I'm in charge.
How much is your fish?
This is tilapia and it's 2,500.
What? Everyone else is selling at 2,000.
Then I'm not sure if they're selling tilapia.
Tilapia?
Yes. It's gotten from freshwaters and is found in tropical countries.
Give me that one from freshwaters.
With tomatoes and onions, it will be 3,000 only.
But you don't have tomatoes on your stall.
Hey, you've just taken tomatoes from my stock. Where's the money?
Since your tomatoes are 50 each, here's 100.
How much is your fish?
2,500.
Are you crazy?
Madam, this is tilapia, a freshwater fish.
All the other stalls are selling tilapia, which is a freshwater fish. I'm giving you 2,000.
For 3,000, I can clean and scale for you.
Okay. Hurry up.
I heard about last evening, but I didn't know it was this serious.
Rita set me up, and I'm done with her.
Then take her to the police.
The police will investigate and find out that I was taking her in the road.
Then that wouldn't be good, especially when your wife is returning in a few days.
I have given up on her, like I have given up on booze. If I was sober, I would have remembered the man that beat me.
Sober? Then your wife and Rhona will be proud of you.
Speaking of Rhona, I'm wondering how she's doing with fish sales.
But you told me she's a smart girl. You shouldn't be worried about her.
I don't want Rita to disturb her.
Where is Masika?
Sorry, he's not around, so I'm in charge.
Give me 2 fish.
That will be 6,000.
He always gives me fish for free because he owes me.
Sorry, that's not possible.
I'll buy from another
store. Hey, auntie, I've been looking for you.
Oh, boy.
Oh. Hey, Rhona.
Hi, Abby. Okay.
Auntie, can we please buy fish from this store? Please. Please.
Give him 1 fish, but I'm not paying 6,000.
That will be 2,200 because I know Agri.
Agri, let me find you here.
Okay.
I'll be back.
Looks like you're having fun. I guess it's why your dad wants you to pass math.
It's helping me.
So you're having fun at your new job?
I love it.
Masika knows the truth. Your gang attacked him and we are from filing a police report.
I did not send any gang.
They told him to stay away from you. Everyone here knows that's what you do if a man insists on sleeping with you. I can't believe you did this to Masika after taking his free fish for all this time.
Lower your voice, okay? I'm sorry.
How dare you say sorry after stealing his man? Had given him that man to facilitate your night.
I have the money at home. Come to my home at 7 p.m. and you'll have the money. Tell him to cancel his complaint at the police too.
You know what? I can't come to your house. Come to my house.
You won't believe this.
What?
Look through your book.
But how can you sell 10, yet Benny was supposed to give you 4?
He's got done so quick. And since I was selling as a profit, I could buy others and resell.
I'm so proud of you. With this, we can pay some of your school fees and Ben.
I already cleared Ben. Here's your money.
I'm glad I trusted you on this. Look. I'm so sorry for being insensitive and make you go to school late every day.
It's okay. And tomorrow, I'll try to beat today's sales.
That means you have to be at school early enough, and from today onwards, I'll polish my issues.
Tata, one more thing.
Yes?
Will you quit smoking?
Yes, I promise.
Thank you. Please take my back inside.
I'm happy to have you back. I'm a changed man. I promise you, no more fighting.
You have never given up on drinking?
I promise. I'll never put a finger on you.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Raising voices, because a violence-free childhood is everyone's right. Raising Voices.